Hello and welcome to Solve for Today's Problem. Today's problem is an hourglass problem with two hourglasses. I have two hourglasses and this one, it takes 7 minutes to go completely down, and this one takes only 4 minutes. And I'm wondering how I could measure with those two an amount of time of 9 minutes. Can you find a way? I hope you enjoy this problem and see you next time for next problem. Bye-bye.